First, remove the screws at the bottom. Open the bottom cover. Remove the screws on the bumper plate. Remove the battery. Remove the upper cover of the host. Remove this 4 screws. Remove the anti-collision strip. Be careful to gently unplug the wires. Remove the screws on the radar. Gently remove the wiring on the radar. Remove all of the screws at the bottom. Remove the cover of the host. Remove the anti-collision plate. Remove the keyboard. Unplug all the cables from the motherboard. Remove the screws on the motherboard. Remove the motherboard. Remove the Wi-Fi reset board. Remove the AI camera. Remove the carpet sensor. Remove the right line sensor. Remove the counterweight. Remove the left line sensor. Remove the side brush motor. Remove the motor wheel. Remove the roller brush compartment. Remove the universal wheel. Remove the cliff sensor. Remove the speaker. Remove the adapter board. Remove the water tank. Remove the screws on the mop motor. Remove the cover of the fan. Remove the fan of the robot. Remove the mop motors. Remove the recharging parts.